Welcome to the Britannica Kids Activities Corner. Today in the Britannica Kids Lab, we're going to explore how plants absorb and transfer water. Most plants get the majority of their water from the ground, even the tallest trees. That water makes its way up to their leaves. But how does it get all the way up there? Using a phenomenon called capillary action, plants take up water sort of like drinking through a straw. We're going to observe this effect using a common crunchy snack, celery. Here are the materials you will need. A tall glass, water, a measuring cup, a stalk of leafy celery, the leafier the better, some food coloring, blue or red work best, and a knife or scissors. Ask an adult to use the knife. First, measure out half a cup of water and add it to the glass. Add about 20 drops of food coloring to the water. Next, cut the end of the celery stalk to make a fresh edge. Put the celery stalk into the glass with the cut side in the water. You can use the celery to stir the water so it mixes with the food coloring. Leave your celery in the glass for a day or two and observe it often. What happens? You should see color coming up into the leaves of your celery. Have an adult cut into the celery so you can see how the colored water has traveled. You can also try this with white flowers. What do you think will happen? See if you can make some predictions and test them. Visit Britannica Kids on the web or contact us on Facebook or Twitter to let us know how your experiments went. Stay curious!